Hey guys, it's Sean Big Papa Williams here coming to you from FantasyDonks.com. This is just a brief video about some amazing contests and free rolls that are happening this week across the daily fantasy sites that I wanted to inform you all about. The first is the DraftKings Millionaire Maker on DraftKings, and please feel free to join DraftKings from any one of the FantasyDonks.com links. They have a $1 million maker tournament this week. For $27, you can enter and they will crown one player winner of $1 million this week in prizes. That's right, Monday night after the games, one player will have $1 million in their bank account. That's pretty impressive, and I'm wanting a piece of that action, and hopefully you want to get involved too. If you do, feel free to join any of the links, like I said earlier, from FantasyDonks.com, and you'll receive 100% deposit bonus on however much money you decide to deposit that you want to play around with on DraftKings.com, and you'll also receive a free entry into their 100K play action football game. If you're one of the players that I know that's more interested in English Premier League soccer or coming up on the hockey season, just email them once you join the site and tell them that you would rather use that for hockey or soccer, and they will go ahead and hook you up with that. The other amazing contest that I want to tell you about is that on draftday.com. And if you join Draft Day using any of our links, you'll get 100% deposit bonus, and Draft Day will give you a free entry into their Frenzy tournament. Now, this is a $20 entry tournament, and you get a free entry into it by joining and depositing at least $25. This is the same tournament that I hit week one for $500 and was just a couple of points shy of being able to hit it for $2,500. So I would wish all you all the best of luck. You'll see me in all these contests this week, and hopefully I can bring on some of the luck of my boys in blue and pursue that $1 million on DraftKings, or hopefully cash out for a couple of big ones on Draft Day. So good luck to everybody. I hope you found this informative. Remember, if you have any questions or want to learn more about daily fantasy sports, feel free to check out FantasyDonks.com.